My PlayStation.
If you hating, go down faster.
Slip stronger. Maybe more food better in big city.
Bring this hard, baby.
She's ruthless. What are they all doing here? This place looks like it's been here forever.
The doors.
What the hell are they digging for? We'll talk later.
Come, big snap!
We remained locked in those cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place.
Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that he was in the past.
Move! Move the cage! Go!
Yo! Lock cage! Half is.
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You act pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
A few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out in the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to—
Over cage!
Yes. They're coming back, get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Slipskin, move now! But wait, slow down!
Where are they taking us? Move soon enough.
Tired. This fight finish. Take Graphic. stupid or dead that way. Angry like
God. Smoke has big bugs! Open get!
Dead rest. Let's fight stuff into Dallas.
Where's our dad? Not there! Rotten trap!
What the hell are we supposed to be doing down here?
We'll find out soon enough.
Whoa! Careful! What the hell is causing that?
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Shit. It's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Hey, maybe we can somehow...
Hey, this gravity can make things heavy, too.
Give me a hand.
Let's go, partner. Must be why we were...
All right, let's go.
Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels.
Test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Hey, let's try climbing up that.
Maybe they send us down and start shooting us.
Maybe it's a game. Boost me up.
Thank you.
CD. These gravelings would have come in handy back at the force.
The passage is clear. Let's move.
Almost empty. Need to find some ammo.
Jesus, it's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here.
Go.
Hey, look. That should help.
Dead end. What are we gonna do?
You hurt?
Let me take a look.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
And hurt! What Nando?
Had what? If what not then kill me! Take down box!
Move!
That hole. That's our way out.
We'll be back here soon. Find out where this all leads.
Come on! Move! Move!
Hey, what happened? Is he hurt? What did they do?
We were below ground. There were tunnels and caves everywhere.
These Ludadors have stumbled on some kind of flying robot. Attacked us. Davis got the worst of it.
A robot that flies underground. Right. Look, whatever the hell it is, we need to get you guys out of here and quick. The sick and the wounded don't last long in this place.
Easier said than done. There are more guards than prisoners in this place.
Yes. But I can help you get out of the barracks. Once you're outside, though, you're on your own. You can pick the lock with this. I'll distract the guards. When darkness falls, you go. Your chances are better under the cover of night. It's time. Just stay calm here. I know what I'm doing.
Guard! Guard! Hey! Get over here! Come on, you hairless fuck! I'm talking to you! Come on, you dumb prick! Memefec! You hear me? You memefecker! Hey! Did you hear me? Come on, you sack of shit!
Tim Schmidt. Triple name. Move! Move! What's he doing? Fuck. That was suicide. He just killed himself.
There's nothing we can do. He wanted to save us. I can't waste this chance. Let's go.
Damn it! He's coming this way. To the left. Follow me. Come on, he's getting close.
Sick that.
Thank you.
He's close.
Yeah. Good thing no one spotted us. Let's keep him up.
Left dead dead?
Let's jump these two and grab their guns. Fordor is coming.
It's too high. I'm not sure I can make it.
We got no choice. We gotta try.
Work finished.
Thanks. We can use these.
Now I feel much better.
Stop, scum. Got a kick. Oh,
I think. Whip it out.
Shit.
Get that spot.
Let's take these fuckers out.
Where are you?
D, you okay?
I'll make it.
Just gotta cover up this wound.
Let's go. We'll get out of here and find something to patch you up.
This is some kind of storage room.
Sit down. I'll see what I can find. Okay. No. Here. Maybe on this shelf.
Hey, I figured these might come in handy. What do you think?
Yeah. Can't hurt.
You better?
Yeah.
Nice.